Wednesday. I hope y'all have all had a great beginning of your week. And today we are going to get into Palette of the Week, episode 2. So last week I started doing this series called Palette of the Week, where I choose one palette every week and I do 4 different looks with it. And I go ahead and put the looks together and show you what palette I've used that week and try to create different looks from it. So this week, as you know, it was BH Cosmetics Fairy Lights palette. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into that. For those of y'all that are new, welcome, bienvenidos. Hope that you like the video and consider subscribing to our little family, our little familia. All right, well, let's get into the video, Palette of the Week. Lovies. Well, I hope that you liked all the looks that I created with the BH Cosmetics Fairy Lights palette. As for next week, what we are going to use for next week is going to be the Jeffree Star Alien palette. That is going to be our palette of the week for next week. So look forward to using this and creating new looks with this. As for the video, hopefully you loved it. Please give it a thumbs up, as it will help me help YouTube recommend my videos. And if you have not subscribed, subscribe already. Join our family. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and click that little notification bell so you'll be notified when I do upload my videos. And all right, Lovies, I look forward to hearing from you. I look forward to hearing your advice and suggestions and just chatting with you about our love of makeup. All right, Lovies, have a great rest of your week. I will see you on Monday. Bye, Lovies. Mwah. Love y'all. Bye.